Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Porsche. If you thought the onslaught of coupeified SUVs was over, you were dead wrong. The Porsche Cayenne is the next model to get the treatment, according to Autocar, with a new model due to debut in 2019. That probably means we'll see it in the metal at a major auto show early next year. Autocar reports that Porsche has now greenlit the Cayenne Coupe, which will have the same front styling as today's SUV but a completely different rear end with a lower, sloping rear window line. In fact, the back of the modified Cayenne is supposed to have a more liftback-like look that mimics the styling of today's Porsche Panamera. The Cayenne Coupe will, however, still have four doors, Autocar reports. Given that chopping its rump will inevitably reduce practicality, Porsche is reportedly instead intending to position the Cayenne Coupe as a sportier model. Autocar says it'll offer both the 434-horsepower twin-turbo 2.9-litre V6 from the Cayenne and the 541 hp twin-turbo 4.0-litre V8 from today's Cayenne Turbo. The Cayenne's primary competitors will be the new Audi Q8, the BMW X6 and the Mercedes-Benz GLE Class Coupe, all of which are more coupe-like versions of existing SUVs. While we may list these so-called coupe-overs as one of the design trends we want to see killed, there is apparently enough customer demand for automakers to keep rolling them out. Even Land Rover got in on the game with a ludicrously expensive Range Rover SV Coupe. Stay tuned for more on the Cayenne Coupe over the coming months.